Angel right now releasing a chop that would give anybody reason to panic.
Well, there's certainly panic in the eyes of Tyler Bate, who is perhaps locked in.
Uh-oh. You can't take your eyes off the bruiserweight. Snap German suplex from Pete Dunne. Dumping Angel on the back of his neck. Angel desperately in need of a tag, as is Dunne.
It's all about the techers when it comes to the new Catch Republic. That is their pathway to victory.
More of the unique offense of Tyler Bate, perched on the middle turnbuckle into a European uppercut like a cruise missile from the ropes.
Some lucha skills of his own has Tyler Bate. The man can really do it all.
Hey, whoa! Running shooting star into the cover. Tyler Bate, perhaps pound for pound, the strongest member of the WWE roster. If not, certainly close, definitely in the discussion. Around we go, down goes Berto.
Right now, it is the Tyler Bate show. Ooh. Pete Dunne getting in for good measure.
Keep your eyes on the big, strong boy. Down goes Angel, down goes Berto. New Catch Republic in control with WrestleMania at stake. Certainly the odds stacked against the champions. Great teamwork.
Bate had no idea that tag was coming as he was launching that airplane spin.
Angel and Berto now having a rare miscommunication. Shoulders down. Look at this power from Berto. Nearly put Bate through the center of the ring. Angel connects on the moonsault.
Look at this, Corey.
Oh, my God. Double press slam into the cover. Angel has the deep hook at the leg. And the bruiserweight breaks up the pinfall.
Just in the nick of time.
This thing is breaking down. My Lord.
Referee, check that man.
DDT running knees for everyone. Angel, last man standing. WrestleMania is what it's all about. But Bate rocks the jaw of Angel.
Well, Berto is down and out after that DDT. Double Tyler Driver.
That's the Birmingham Hammer. And they, the new Catch Republic, are headed to WrestleMania.
New Catch Republic.